What up, guys? It's your boy Tiger Payne, and we are back for another NBA 2K20 My League Rebuilding episode. And today, we're taking on a bit of a challenge in the Memphis Grizzlies. So the reason I've chose the Memphis Grizzlies is because I watched them play the other day, and Ja Morant is just, he's just a monster. He is so good. And I was like, you know what? I wonder what this team is going to look like in 3 years. Like, if Ja continuously gets better and better, they're going to be phenomenal. So I decided to do a rebuild. We're simming right through to the end of this year because there's nothing we can do for this season. So we're going to simulate, and our first official season starts after the playoffs. So for those of you who are interested, the Clippers actually won the playoffs. We made the 8th seed as the Grizzlies. So we definitely got there. We lost to the Lakers. We got swept by the Lakers. And we have... Do we have any picks? We've got a pick, surely. I can't see one. I can't see a pick. What do we have? Wow, we don't have a first round pick this year. Okay, that's going to make this a little interesting. What are my options in terms of tradable assets? Valanciunas, he's actually been playing pretty good. Jaren Jackson we're keeping. Brandon Clark we're definitely keeping. That guy is amazing. Dylan Brooks is good. Justice Winslow, they've actually got such a good team. Gorgie Dang, can we get rid of you? Kyle Anderson. We could probably get rid of Grayson Allen. If we want to. If it means we can get a good pick. But we can't. We've got 3 offers. Alright, it's going to be harder than I thought. I'm going to go ahead and play around with the trades and see if I can get into the draft. Hopefully a lottery pick. Alternatively, I might try and trade for a superstar. But you guys will find out. Before the beginning of our first official season, I should say. You guys think I can get Devin Booker in my first offseason? If I give you guys... What? I was not expecting that. What? So we sent off Gorgie Dang, Grayson Allen, and Dylan Brooks, and a first rounder, we got Devin Booker. What? I mean, defensively, this is going to be great, but... What? Okay, so the Detroit Pistons are offering me a first-round pick and Svi Mihailiuk for Kyle Anderson and Justice Winslow. I mean, yeah, look, I will let you guys know. As for in what we have for small... We don't actually have any small forwards. We have Sadiq Bey, who I drafted. All right, I'm going to do it. Just because it's going to open up a bunch of cap space for us. We're going to have... Oh my god, we have enough to sign AD. We can't sign AD, right? There's no way we can sign AD, right? Okay, so I'm trying to work this trade with the Nuggets where I give them Valanciunas. They give me MPJ and Will Barton. I don't actually know if this is going to work, but we're going to give them a couple of second rounders. And we're also going to give them... Svi, and we're going to give him another couple of second rounders. Nope. We're instead going to give him a first rounder, and oh god, another first rounder. What? Yo, Will Barton is not that. He is not that valuable. Here, take the Warriors pick. What? How is Will Barton so? I don't understand why they like him so much. I don't want to give up anyone else. What was the offer they gave me originally? They gave me... Hold on, where was it? MPJ and Gary Harris. Yeah, I guess. Alright. I guess so. And now I can actually go ahead and go... Thought I could go after Andre Drummond, but apparently not. I can go after... Ugh. And go after Montrezl Harrell. And max him out. It's a lot of money. What is being offered? Let's find out. 4 years, $92 million. How's that? We'll give you 4 years, $95 million. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, so our team is coming together really nice. We've made a few changes. We've got some big superstars. It should all be Gucci. Ready for our first official season. Okay, so our roster for our first official season is looking absolutely lit. We've got Ja Morant and Devin Booker making up the backcourt. Michael Porter Jr. at small forward, Jaren Jackson Jr. at power forward, and Montrezl Harrell as our center. Brandon Clark, De'Anthony Melton, Tyus Jones, and Gary Harris make up the majority of our bench. Brent Forbes is there. We've also got Lance, make him dance, Lance. Torrey Craig and Rajon Rondo. Sadiq Bey is our rookie. And Marcin Gortat is there as well. Now, I am actually Sadiq Bey. Let's see. Do we have your rights for next year? Okay, we're gonna send you to the Memphis Hustle because you're gonna get no time. You're getting no time with us. I need to sneeze. So that's what we're gonna roll with. That's gonna be our roster. We'll make the playoffs this year for sure. For sure. Guaranteed. How far in the playoffs we go, I don't know. We have the ability to go all the way, I think, with two outrageous scorers in Morant and Devin Booker. But we'll find out at the end of the season. All right, so our squad struggled a little bit through the first half of the year, and I was going to make some trades, but I thought, you know what? I have faith in these guys. I believe in them. And so we finished 44-38, so we did pretty good. I don't think any of our guys made any of the teams. Who are we? We're the Grizzlies. Did we really have no one make a team? No one at all. No one made a team. All right, cool. That's right. We finished, where are we? We finished with the fifth seed, which is better than last year. So I'm pretty happy with that. We definitely have a better team than last year. Devin Booker's a 90 overall now. Ja Morant is just around the corner. He's so close. Can we take a look at Sadiq Bey? Whoa, he's up to a 77. Nuts. That is wild. Okay. We're going to simulate this first round. I don't think we're going to beat the Pelicans. But what a matchup. Ja Morant versus Zion Williamson. Are we going to... Oh, we got so close. We got so close. It would have been a close game. It would have been a good game. But Zion got the edge there. That's all right. That's okay. We lost in the first round again. But we're going to go through one more season. And this season, we're going to make it. We're going to win it all. I'm not taking no for an answer. Now the Nets win. When I took control of them, they didn't win. But now they win. Unbelievable. So we have the second pick. Oh, via Detroit. I forgot we made that trade. Oh, my God. Okay, we have options now. Because we could take an Evan Mobley here, or Jalen Green, or we've got options. Or we could bundle that and trade it to get a good center. Okay, there is no way we're losing this season. I mean, look at our squad. We've got Ja Morant at point guard, Devin Booker at shooting guard, Michael Porter Jr., who's now an 86 overall at small forward, Jaren Jackson Jr. at power forward, and we brought in Derek Favors as our new center. Montrezl Harrell is still there as well. They'll probably end up switching throughout the season. But we've got Brandon Clark, Jonathan Kuminga, we've got Gary Harris, who's still with us, making $20 million. De'Anthony Melton, Tyus Jones, Sadiq Bey, we've got two more rookies that we drafted who are never going to play. Well, not this season, at least. But, I mean, this is a good team. Gary Harris is worrying me a little bit. What did he put up? I mean, he's not bad. He's not bad for what he is. He's making a lot of money, but that doesn't matter. So what we're going to do is we're not actually going to make any changes. I think this squad is really good. We did end up taking Jonathan Kuminga with the second overall pick. I think he's going to be great for us. It's just another small forward, which I think was a spot that we needed help with last year. But I think we're solid. We're going to simulate right through to the end of the season. And I feel like this team has what it takes. I mean, within 3 years, the Grizzlies could be serious threats. I mean, they're playing incredible at the moment. If you haven't watched a Grizz game this year, go and watch them. They're insane. I will see you guys at the end of this season. Okay, so our final season, we did amazing. We finished with a, what's that? Is that 62? I thought we were in the 50s. I didn't realize we had 60. 62 wins. Wow. Ja Morant, most improved player. He bowled out 22 points, 11 assists. I mean, we had an incredible season. We obviously finished with the first seed. Unbelievable. What a season. What a season. All of our guys are killing it. We're going to go ahead and simulate this first round. We're going up against Devin Booker's old team, the Phoenix Suns. If we lose, I'm going to lose my mind. That's what's going to happen. You guys will see me lose my mind. Here we go. Thank you. All right, so we're through to the second round. We're going up against the Lakers. Do I want to change anything in here? I don't think so. Montrezl Harrell is probably lighting it up against the second unit as well. He is. He really is. And Derek Favors is nice and defensive. I think I'm pretty happy with it. How's Gary Harris is on fire as well. Sadiq Bey didn't do too much for us this year. That's okay. That's fine. We're going to go up against the Lakers in the second round. We should win this one too. We should. Hold on. 62 wins. We finished with 62 wins. Why can I never win the... And the Nuggets win. The freaking Nuggets win. Are you kidding me? Why can I never win these? LeBron James put up 46 points. I don't understand. We had such a good team. Our losing streak is something fierce. I can't win any of these. Listen, if you guys have any advice, any ideas, hit me up in the comment section down below because I have no idea. I honestly have no idea anymore. Thank you so much for tuning into today's episode, guys. Don't forget to hit that like button and comment away in the comment section down below. Make sure you subscribe to your boy because it is greatly appreciated. And don't forget to go and check out this week's episode of the Jelly Bean Show. It should be uploaded on Tuesday Australian time. I will see you all in the next one. Bye.